Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi anfusina wa min sayyi'ati a'malina amma ba'd. Okay. First thing first, let's thanks to Almighty God, Allah Subhanahu wa taala, who has giving us mercies and blessings. Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided from the darkness to the lightness, from stupidity to sagacity, from jahil era to Islamic era until now. Okay. How's life today, guys? Are you fasting? I hope you are all fasting today. Okay. Today I stand in front of you because I wanna deliver my speech about Mubazir. Okay. Mubazir have four of object. The first is like food, and two, the times, three, knowledge, and four, money. Okay. First. Food. Yeah, you know the example like you take the food so many and you don't finishing your food. You don't eat or you don't finishing. You're not finishing. And then two, knowledge. Knowledge if you knowledge you just want study and you don't want teach and then money it's like you buy something but that's useless. The example like Gundam. No. Maybe like the example like the stuff not useless, but you buy it so expensive. The price so expensive. And then okay. I have hadith for this speech like innal mubazirina wa ikhwanu syaitan. The syaitan so mubazir like you want to best friend with syaitan, right? Don't want, right? Okay. Okay. And then okay. The conclusion is the conclusion in my speech is don't mubazir because Allah Subhanahu wa taala and beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam saw hate mubazir and then be grateful the your food, your time. Oh no. Yeah, your time. Your life and etc. for your life. Okay? Maybe that's all for me. My name is Aya Samantha Kafi. I'm sorry for my mistake and I'm sorry for last week because I'm so nervous like right now. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.